like the shenanigans of some teenagers who drive above the speed limit, drink and smoke forbidden things, or stay out past curfew and sneak in the back door. Although a few of these teenagers get away with such risky behavior, others end up in trouble, academically or psychologically, or worse. The same